something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Religious icon, detailed and inlaid with gems. Could this really be it? Kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Speaking with a foreign army, he convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople, unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. Seems to be a map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Okay, he's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mentioned this. Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark down the locations. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. only Dad could have seen this.
Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. Mm. That wall looks weak. Let's hope this works. Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water. Another religious symbol, but this one is simple and handmade.
Son.
inside.
My lord.
Got to raise the water.
My lord.
Set the charges!
The Prophet's tomb.
After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside. God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.
Get down!